Class 6, this is the video on square root portion. Now we have already started with square root, exercise 37, and this is sum number 61. Sum number 61. Now the question here is find the number which is equal to its own square. Now question number 61 and 62 are more like same. So 61 we will do, and after that we will be doing 62. Find the number which is equal to its own square. Now if you take any number, suppose 2, 3, if you find the square, square means multiplying it 2 times, the number becomes different. Similarly, in case of 3 also, if you square the number, it produces a different result. So the result of square never matches with the number. The result of square never matches with the number because you have multiplied the number twice and you got that result. How can it match with the initial number? But there is only a single number, that is 1, whose square if you take, square means multiplying the same number, and 1 into 1 returns you 1 only. So 1 is the only number whose square, after squaring also, it matches with the number itself. So the answer of this question, it is a tricky question, you don't need to solve that. But you need to know the fact that there is only one number, that is 1, which is equal to its own square. That is, after multiplying it, after finding its square also, it produces the same result. The square of the number and the original number are same. So the answer is 1.